Hello my friends and welcome to Bombardier Ranger plus Riot Fest. So guys, Bombardier Ranger and Riot. On the Ranger I have endless clips, volunteer on the other two. Thanks to Hollow Marine, he had the idea of this fest. I will use it. Sounds like fun. Bombardiers, loads of bombs. Rangers, great troops to fill the unit cap. So that should be a massive amazing fest. So I'm looking forward to it. Hopefully you are as well. Hopefully you will enjoy the video. Let's see, that's our first fight. Yeah. Let's spawn some troops. Let's see how fast and how many we can spawn. We have already 8. That will do the trick. The Rangers, they are loading really quick. We don't need loads of bombardiers. We know what happened. Yeah. So now let's see if we can win this really quick. That means we have a chance to break the record. Now I have only 2 red skull, that's the max. I don't have 3 red skull. Probably it's because it's based on my level. So, you know, that will go down somehow. Hopefully not. But at the moment we have only 2 red skull. Hopefully we can get past the 3 white. That's the nightmare of the fests. As you know, if you watched it before, if you watch any of the fests, most of the fests are ending on the 3 white skull because it's so complicated. I hope we can get past that. That will be an achievement already. I hope we can finish the the fest, like winning all the fights. That will be something else. It's less likely to happen, but you know what I mean. We are looking forward for that. So let's have fun. That was the first fight. Quite easy, guys. It's quite easy. It's actually easy peasy. First fight done. Let's see what we get. Oh yeah. It's always exciting to get just one card on that. Sorry about that, guys. And let's move to the second fight. Second fight, now it should get harder, but it's a proper test. That's why I like to do the fests this way, starting from the beginning to the end, because you can see the difference, loads of bases. You can get an idea about how the Rangers are, how Bombardiers are working, how good, how effective, how you can improve them. I'm using hero perks in all my fests as well, so it's a test for hero perks as well. So far it worked really good on Rangers, to be honest with you. The endless clips, volunteer, that's one of the best in my opinion. You could see right now I got 2 bombardiers and 2 riots, which is quite amazing. It's the price of 1. Even more on the fests, it's really helpful to get a double, and it's it's way helpful to get 2 riots. That will do the trick. The Rangers are really good against troops. You can see with endless clips, easy. They're going through the base quite nice. Well, I feel like this is going to be a fun fest. I enjoy to have loads of fights and everything. So let's use the focus fire bomb there. It's no need for that, just because we had it. And let's use the other focus fire on there. Probably we will get some veterans as well, which will be helpful later. And yeah, that's one of the best fests so far, I'd say. The Rangers are doing well. They are actually doing really well. plus the bombardiers, they have the power, the loads of grenades. Oh, I do believe I can win the three white now. That's one. I think that's the 24th fest, so I have some experience by now. Let's see what veteran. Nah, actually leave it. We oh, two perks. That's quite new. Two perks. Let's move to the third fight. Boom, two white skull. Let's see. Let's pick some cards as well, just in case. And probably we can make we can win faster if we have cards. It's not a massive problem by getting loads of cards. I can buy packs after. I am quite alright on munition, so I'll use cards all the time. Tum 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 tum. Now, let's see. It's loading. After it's loading, we are going to an epic fight. Should be. Should be. Should be. Boom. So yeah, guys, if you like the video, please leave a like. If you have any ideas of the fests, leave a comment in the comment section. I will use your ideas all the time because they are brilliant. You are all brilliant. I enjoy it. And if you are new, press the subscribe button for daily videos. And yeah, that's it. That's it, really. And say thanks, guys. And thanks, guys, for all your support. You are all amazing. You make me keep going, which is it's brilliant. And now let's win this fight. I'll win this fight for you guys. It's not like it's a hard one, but I'll do it for you. Let's use the focus fire there so we can get rid of the walls plus the barbed wire, the annoying one. Now, because I don't have because I don't have the card. What's the name of the card? Tactical boots. I had a memory problem for a second. Let's try to use the decoy there. Hopefully the barrel will explode, which it did. And that's quite a good base, isn't it? I like the walls. They are not upgraded, but I like the walls. Boom, 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 boom. Getting veterans as well. Let's put the tear gas there. It sounds like it's actually it looks really easy. Why would you use loads of troops when you can use just three if they are working, isn't it? If I get over three white skull, I'll use only these troops for now on. You don't need them. The other ones, they are expensive. You lose your munition. You waste your munition there. Boom! 3 stars again. Reward, quite good. Veterans, quite good. Boom! Let's change. Actually, no. Let's leave it like that. We don't need veterans that badly, or we do. Oh, we actually do. So, 3 white skull, most base. Let's see if we can win. I wish we can. It's a hard base. I was hoping this time to get a different base, which we didn't. Again, a hard base. 3 troops. That will be quite complicated. Let's see what we can do. Anyway, yeah, we have to see. First of all, we see the base, we see if we are able to. If not, that's alright. It's not like it's the first time when we lose on 3 white skull. So yeah, guys, if you have any ideas of the fests, leave a comment down there. That will be interesting and amazing. We have barrels. So we are going to spawn only Rangers now until the barrels are gone, but not a lot of them. Oh, it's quite annoying when the bases are like that on the fest. They should remove the barrels for me, but obviously they will not. But that will be only fair, no barrels. If it's a fest, no barrels, which will never happen. That's a really strong base. It's hard. It's that type of base. It will be complicated though, and I know that for a fact. So let's spawn just one time the troops. If we use the rally flag, no. If we use the missile, should be an idea. I don't know why that sharpshooter is there though. I don't really get it. Oh, it's because it's there because my troops will try to kill him. I understand now. That's quite cool. It's quite a good idea. It's actually a brilliant idea because it's a sharpshooter. The sharpshooter will do the trick there. Boom! Come on, kill them! Good! We got rid of one of the... two of them! Oh! That's quite brilliant! It's a good start as well, come on! Kill the Bombardier as well and that will do. Let's spawn some veterans. Well, I have to spawn now the veterans that I had because I thought I am on one white skull and I don't really need veterans for two white skull, but obviously I was on two white and I need veterans for three white. So that said, let's try to get in this way. Which is a massive fail. Damn. Well, at least we explode the barrels, which it's something good, but I'm a little bit disappointed now. I thought I can go in that way, but we have good troops, we have quite a lot of troops, we can do this. Boom, there, boom. Let's see if it's working. Good, so far so good. No, oh, shoot the riots, guys. Boom. That's good, that's really good. But then we have the sharpshooters there. That will be complicated now, to be honest with you, because the troops will try to go there to kill the Bombardiers plus the AA there. In the meanwhile, the sharpshooters are having so much fun, and then bang, you get a load of riots, which it will be so annoying. But lucky as we got the focus fire, we can get in the AA's way. Then we are going to have a chance. We have another. Oh come on, destroy! Oh, good. We have another decoy. We have to use that really smart though. First of all, we have to get rid of the, which we did. And boom, come on guys, come on, aim for the troops. That's what you have to do. I can get rid of the three there with my three missiles and we have a chance. Oh, come on. Focus fire. That's brilliant. That gives us a chance again. I don't care about structures. Just kill the tree. Another focus fire. Oh, guys, we can do this. Boom. More munition. Come on. Have 28 troops. That will do the trick. Come on, rally flag, good. Few of my troops are still walking around. There's that type of base, annoying base, but Oh, 1 minute. Come on, come on, come on. Don't. Come on. Kill. Kill. Well done. Well, we are going to do it, guys. The barrier, it's lifted. No more. No more losing on three white skull. Let's move to the next fight. First of all, let's see what we can get from the 3 stars as well. That's brilliant. And fair enough. It's not something really exciting, but it's fair enough. Let's move to one red skull. Oh damn, I can't believe we won the 3 white. It was a brilliant base, a hard base as well, so that's a plus. That's that was more exciting, having a hard base. I didn't really want to lose on 3 white, so my mission is completed now. I'll try my best to win. Actually, I'll try to win for you guys. I'll try to win this. It should be easy. Should be easy. Come on. So we have quite a good, quite good specials. Let's see the barrels. Quite a lot. Which, interesting, interesting, interesting. I think I have to lose few rangers, but it's fair enough. And then again, we have that sniper tower there, which actually I don't know which one to go for. That's interesting. I can see another one in the back there. Which sniper tower? Boom, boom, boom. That was quite a good explosion. So if my transport truck is advancing that much, the one up there, it will be a problem for my transport truck. But then if the other one down here, well, I don't know if it can't really shoot that way, if my transport truck is going straight, like right in the middle, have no problems, and that will do the trick. The problem is we don't have any rally flags, which it will be quite annoying. We have there waiting for us loads of rocketers, but that's fair enough. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. It's not too bad yet. It will be. I can feel it, but it's just because we don't have a rally flag now. I could go in somehow up there. That will do the trick. Yeah, no rally flag. And I was hoping to get a rally flag now, which I didn't. I'll get another tear gas. Let's spawn the veterans as well. Boom, 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 boom. And let's try this. Let's try this. 1 second. Let's kill the medic. And let's try it. Now. The troops are in quite in a good position. Because of the rangers, that's why I did it. I have faith in the rangers. They normally shoot really far. They normally shoot really good against the walls and things like that. That will do the trick. And now hopefully more of my units will get in and we will manage to destroy that wall. Which will be a fail. Damn. Well, that was pointless, guys. We did get some munition and things like that, but that was pointless. Let's hope the guys are killing themselves easily, which they didn't. Which they did. Lucky as another focus fire. Ugh, ugh. That was a mistake there, guys. Don't leave. Do not leave the rocketers to shoot you. that will kill most of your troops at once, even if you have riots or whatever. But we are in completely in now. We can win this. That's actually amazing. I'm really, 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 really impressed. Such a good idea to do this first. We have to say thanks to Halo Marine again. He had the idea, brilliant idea. Let's see, we have some good munition though. The thing is, oh, good. Let's use the tear gas. We get another one anyway. Come on guys, are you shooting or not? Well, fair enough. Let's use another tear gas now on the HQ, so the HQ will not shoot the rockets and kill our veterans. Well, it's fair enough. Another victory, guys. So now we move to two red skull. For now, that's the best that I can do. Another 3 stars with just 3 troops. That's amazing. Yeah, that's what I can do for now. I have only two red skull there. So yeah, let's move to this fight now. It's Gravius. Damn, that's a hard base. That's a hard base. Oh, that's our chance. Because we don't have 3 red skull, that's our chance to finish the fest, to actually complete the fest. Oh guys, I'll try my best to win this. I have to. That will be so amazing to finish the fest. That's how it should be all the time. Well, sometimes it's quite complicated to do this when you have, for example, surgeons and things like that. But I think that's the aiming of the fest, to complete it. And now I can see some barrels there. Barrels. So we spawn only rangers at the beginning. Loads of barrels. More barrels. Bunker. Barrels. Damn. Well, that's fair enough because of the bunkers there. I will lose few of my troops, but you know, who cares? I actually don't know why that bunker is there. Probably it's just to make you stop there and try to shoot it while the other troops will shoot you. That's normally a flamer spot. It's first time when I see a different troop, like a proper. Is he having a flamer there? Oh yeah, he is. But you have as well rocketers, which it will they will shoot through that gap there. They will, and I mean it. So that's really interesting. But my plan is to get in a different way. So oh, let's focus on this one, guys. Let's focus and finish it, because we can finish the fest. So that's how good the rangers and bombardiers are. We can actually finish the fest. We got rid of most of the barrels. That will do the trick for me. I will try to spawn as many troops as possible. The fucking flamers. Yeah, let's spawn the veterans as well. Few of them. I don't want to fuck it up this time. I want to win this. It's our chance to win the fest. That's interesting. I had so much fun doing this. Hopefully guys you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like down there. So that's how I will know if you enjoyed it or not. I did try to break now the walls. I think I gave the rangers too much credit, because I thought they will actually manage to destroy the walls there, which they didn't. That's a shame because I could have used the... Oh shit. The focus fire better than that. That's a mistake which I don't like at all. You don't have to do mistakes like that when you want to win a fest. But yay, I just did it. I don't want to use any of my decoys here. That's why I tried to get in that way. Otherwise, I've just put two decoys there and bang, job done. But the thing is, we need to save the decoys because we don't have as many troops as a normal fight. You have to save the decoys for the choke point, for there when they will start shooting like mad. And we can destroy that bunker. Free munition. We don't have many munition. Oh, come on. It's quite... Well, we do have loads of... We do have loads of decoys and tear gas and everything, but it's still complicated because I didn't break the walls properly there. My troops will split and they will do that sort of shit running around. And they will shoot on the walls instead of shooting properly. Let's try to get rid of that that lot of veterans. That will do the trick. Oh, the flamer. Well, that's the last decoy. We are not using it yet, just yet. My veterans are there. Let's use it now. Oh, guys, we can win this. We can win. That's a happy moment of the videos. We can actually win this. Come on, spawn more. Give me munition. Come on, boys. Kill, kill, kill. I mean, destroy. It's better if you destroy the structures because I can get munition and I can spawn more. Come on. Come on. Well, we can't... There's no way that we are going to lose this. And I just realized the rocketers, they didn't have the iron lungs. You do expect that. And I didn't use my tear gas when I should've. Well, that's anyway, that's amazing. We are going to win. Guys, with just three troops, we completed all fights. That's amazing. I hope, guys, you had fun. I did have fun. I enjoyed it. And I'm still having fun. I want to see the rewards as well. The game should give us something really good because we did such a great job. Again, thanks to Halo Marine for his idea. It's a brilliant idea. Well done, mate. That's something else. We did a great job. I think I'll try to use the Rangers more now. Anyway, that's a brilliant fest. It was a brilliant fest. I did enjoy it a lot. Only victories, no three white skull curse. We didn't get three stars, but it's fair enough, isn't it? The cards. Alright. So guys, that was the first Ranger Bombardier Riot Fest. Thanks to Halo Marine for his idea. Guys, I want to say thank you very much for all your support. Thanks for each like, every comment. I will try to reply to all of them. I am actually, it's a promise. Thanks for subscribing for... Anyway, I will upload daily. I'll try my best to get the high quality videos that I can do. And guys, thanks again, and as always, thanks for watching and so long, my friends.